Horses are, in fact, about as intelligent as tropical fish in terms of brain power, but they have extremely good memories. What was particularly clever about Clever Hans, the horse, who was rather famous in his day?
Couldn't it count or give answers to something?
Yeah, not just count, it could do square roots. But it wasn't quite a con, it was something else.
Wasn't it they could read body language,
exactly,
basically?
Exactly right.
You could see people going... Is it? And they're going... Ah! And they
only
stop.
Only much, much subtler. It's basically what Darren Brown often does. And if you train yourself to know how to read someone's body language, the tiniest movement of an eye, the tiniest flexing of a muscle somewhere, all those sort of things, yeah, you can, as it were, read someone's mind. And this is what the horse was doing.
But Darren Brown's a bit brighter than
the
horse.
He's a lot brighter than the horse, we have to say.
Do you know what? He's got one great trick. You know when you've got an empty seat by you in a train, and you don't want anyone to sit there? He says, you're insane to put things on the chair to stop people sitting there. The trick is, as they approach, you smile at them and pat the seat.
that's very good. Yeah.
Horses are just stupid, I'm afraid. And every day they have to reinvent the world. You know, you go, oh, what's that? It's a piece of paper. Oh, what's that? It's a hedge. You saw one yesterday. For Christ's sake, get a grip. Everything's...
You look so much like my nan then when you
It's a hedge nan!
So, anyway, what's the best thing to do with a dead donkey? Yes.
Christmas dinner. A lovely Christmas dinner. If you're having the big family round, a donkey will go a long, long way. A big old cavity, plenty of stuffing.
Can he be hung like a dead donkey?
People had this idea that donkeys knew when their death was coming and went away and apart from everyone else, like elephants are said to do. And therefore, to see a dead one was apparently very rare, although they're common. So it was considered very lucky. And you have to jump over it 1, 2, 3 times.